like a Nina in your arena.
Yeah, start shit for no reason. Mosh pit for no reason. Our shit for no reason. The hardest for no reason. Start shit for no reason. Mob shit for no reason. Mosh pit for no reason. Mosh pit.
I just think you fucking with the wrong one. Times like this, I don't know how to have fun. I think I'ma fuck somebody.
Massity, stand up. Stopping people that got animosity and what? Copping me in the property, popping you jammed up. When Aki's the can bust, don't mock me, the brand's us. Strange music, the gang shoot this right at the fakers that came. Stupid with the claim, you can tip when you change the name usage. I'm stepping to me. Link with the land and you lose indefinitely. Ready for ruckus, really, we revving to be. This is eviction notice. Missing the quick and go get. Hit us, consider me and my niggas be sick and roguish.
Stop, you ain't ready to brawl, you can't hang. Sure. Lock hits you dead in the jaw, you claim strange. Sure. It ain't Kane.
Sure. Kansas City to jam with me, you damn sissy. Eat up a object that stands stiffly in my pants with me. Never honor who bringing drama to the down. If you continue, not gonna do what I comma do. Guess what I'ma do?
Start shit for no reason. Mosh pit for no reason. Our shit for no reason. The hardest for no reason. Start shit. For no reason, mob shit. For no reason, mosh pit. For no reason, mosh pit.
Let's get to it.
I just think you fucking with the wrong one.
The wrong one, no.
Times like this, I don't know how to have fun. I think I'ma fuck somebody up. Fuck them up. You gon' need someone to hold you up.
Hold you up, huh?
Look,
it's only one option. You gon' need a doctor. I ain't talking about the one from Compton. Arms, feet, legs all gone like I'm Don Corleone. Hiring James Bond, that's what I'm on. Remain calm, but aware that I'm armed and dangerous. CXX is a note of the gang with us, so hang tight. I'm trying to get this right. You think cause I wrote a pop hit that I won't pop shit? The fuck's wrong with you pop tarts? I pop cherries and pop stars. You pop sickles, it's not hard. Popped in on the top charts, out the cop card. So remind y'all, you just rap, you not guards. And I don't care who got bars, because they don't acknowledge mine, so show me who got scars. Show me the greatest on the stage in the arena. Bet they point their finger up at the gunner and take a Nina.
I just think you fucking with the wrong one. Times like this, I don't know how to have fun. I think I'ma fuck somebody up. You gon' need someone to hold you up. What the fuck?
She would not least match his passions. I just wanna see that ass, yeah. Caribou blue in my glass, yeah. I start a riot by accident. Somebody be showing ass again. I should start throwing some cash again. Pushing the crowd, we harassing them. If you start making me mad, I start shit for no reason. Mosh pit for no reason. Our shit for no reason. The hardest for no reason. Start shit for no reason. Mob shit for no reason. Mosh pit. For no reason, mosh pit.
Face right now.
Yeah.
Let me explain this, how to make greatness. Straight out the gate, I'm about to break it down. Ain't no mistakes allowed, but make no mistake, I'm about to rape the alphabet. I may raise some brows if I press the issue just to get the anger out. Full magazine could take staples out. Savage, but ain't thinking about no bank account. But bitch, I'm off the chain like Kayla Brown.
Motherfucker, shut the fuck up when I'm talking low. Bitch, I'm sorry. Wait, what's your talent? Oh, critiquing my talent. Oh, bitch, I don't know who the fuck y'all are to give us a part.
bar bar, even have an opinion of you. You mention me, millions of views, attention and news. I mention you, lose lose for me, win win for you. Billions of views, your 10 cents or two. Skim through the music to give shit reviews, to get clicks, but bitch, you just lit the fuse. Don't get misconstrued, business is huge, shitless renewed. So get shit to do, or get dissed, cause I just don't get what the fuck half the shit is that you're listening to do. You have any idea how much I hate this choppy flow? Everyone copies, though probably no. Get this fucking audio out my audio, audio. So I can see why people like Lil Yachty, but not me though. Not even dissing, it just ain't for me. All I am simply is just an MC. Maybe Stan just isn't your cup of tea. Maybe your cup's full of syrup and lean. Maybe I need to stir up shit, preferably shake the world up if it were up to me. Paul wants me to chill, y'all want me to ill. I should eat a pill, probably I will. Old me kill the new me, watch him bleed to death. I breathe on a mirror, I don't see my breath. Possibly I'm dead, I must be possessed. Like an evil spell, I'm E-V-I-L. Democrat white strip in the tip of my dick with an ice pick sticking in a vice grip, hang it on a spike fence, bang it with a pipe wrench. While I take my ball sack and flick it like a light switch, let Vice President Mike Pence back up on my shit in a sidekick as I lay it on a spike strip. These are things that I'd rather do than hear you on a mic. Since 9/10 of your rhyme is about ice, and Jesus Christ, man, how many times is someone gonna fuck a mic, bitch?
Fuck my side chick.
You won't ever see M.I.C., but as cold as I get on the M.I.C., I polarize shit so the temps might freeze and your skull might split like I passed you upside it. Bitch, I got the club on smash like a nightstick.
Yeah.
Turn down for what? I ain't loud enough. Nah, turn the volume up, cause I don't know how I'm gonna get your mouth to shut now when it doesn't matter what caliber I spit at. I'll bet $100,000 you'll turn around and just be like, man, how the fuck's Sourpuss gonna get mad just cause his album sucks and now he wants to take it out on us? Well, last week, an ex-fan mailed me a copy of the Mathis LP to tell me to study. It'll help me get back to myself and she'll love me. I mailed the bitch back and said if I did that, I'd just be like everyone else in the fucking industry, especially an effing recovery clone of me.
Nothing.
So, finger bang, chicken wang, KGK, Igazay, low punk, low zan, imitate Lil Wayne. I should aim at everybody in the game, pick a name. I'm fed up with being humble, and rumor is I'm hungry. I'm sure you heard rumblings, I heard you wanna rumble like an empty stomach. I heard you mumbling, but it's jumbled and mumble jumbo. The era that I'm from will pummel you, that's what it's coming to. What the fuck you gonna do when you run into it? I'm gonna crumble you, and I'll take a number two and dump on you if you ain't joining. If you ain't Kendrick or Cole or Sean, and you're a goner, I'm about to bring it to anyone in this bitch you want it. I guess when you walk into BK, you expect a whopper. You can order a quarter pounder when you go to McDonald's, but if you're looking to get a porterhouse, you better go get Revival. But y'all acting like I tried to serve you up a slider. Maybe the vocal should have been auto-tuning, you would have bought it. But saying I no longer got it cause you missed the line and never caught it, cause it went over your head because you're too stupid to get it, cause you're mentally retarded. But pretend to be the smartest with your expertise and knowledge, but you'll never be an artist. And I'm harder on myself than you could ever be. Regardless, what I'll never be is flawless. All I ever be is honest, even when I'm gone, they're gonna say I brought it. Even when I hit my 40s like a fucking alcoholic with a bottle full of malt liquor, but I couldn't bottle this shit any longer. The fact that I know that I'ma hit my bottom if I don't pull myself from the jaws of defeat and rise to my feet. I don't see why y'all even started with me. I get in peace, my enemy. Die. I don't cease fire till at least all of the deceased. I'm east side, never be caught slipping. Now you see why I don't sleep, not even a wink. I don't blink, I don't doze off, I don't even nod to the beats. I don't even close my fucking eyes when I sneeze. Oh man, the BET cipher was weak, it was garbage. The thing ain't even orange, oh my god, that's a reach. Shout to all my colorblind people, each and every one of y'all. If you call a fire engine green, aquamarine, or you think water is pink, dog, that's a date. Looks like an olive to me. Look, there's an apple. No, it's not, it's a peach. Finger bang, booty tang, Burger King, Gucci gang, Biggie dang, Charlemagne. Gonna hate anyway, doesn't matter what I say. Give me donkey of the day, run away for 2018 to get underway. But I'm gonna say everything that I wanna say. Welcome to the slaughterhouse, bitch.
Yeah.
Invite them in like I want a day. I'm not done.
Breathe.
Cause I feel like the beast of burden. That line in the sand, was it even worth it? Cause the way I see people turning's making it seem worthless. It's starting to defeat the purpose. I'm watching my fan base shrink to thirds, and I was just trying to do the right thing. But word has the court of public opinion reached a verdict. But still yet to be determined, cause I'm determined to be me. Critique the worship, but if I could go back, I'd at least reword it and say I empathize with the people this evil serpent sold a dream to that he's deserted. But I think it's working, these verses I'm making him a wee bit nervous, and he's too scared to answer me with words, cause he knows that.
Ronnie.
Hey, somebody grab him some clippers. His fucking beard is weird. Tough talk from a rapper paying millions for security a year. I think my dad's gone crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. You sober and bored, huh?
I know.
I'm about to be 46 years old, dog. Talking about, I'ma call up Trick Trick. Man, you sound like a bitch, bitch. Man up and handle your shit. Mad about something I said in 2012. Took you 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss. Homie, we get it. We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fuck rap god, I'm the rap devil. Come a bare face with a black shovel like the Armageddon. When the smoke settle, his body next to this instrumental. I'm saying,
I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats. Let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad. Let's talk about it. Or of a single dad from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Let's talk about the fact you actually blackball a rapper that's twice as young as you. Let's call Sway, ask why I can't go up to Shape 45 because of you. Let's ask Interscope how you had Paul Rosenberg trying to shelf me. Still can't cover up the fact your last 4 hours as bad as your selfie. Now tell me, what do you stand for? I know you can't stand yourself. Trying to be the old you so bad you stand yourself. Let's leave all the beef in the 50.
Please.
M, you're pushing 50. Why you claiming I'ma call Puff when you the one that called Diddy?
Facts.
Then you went and called Jimmy.
Facts.
The conference called me in the morning. They told me you mad about a tweet. You wanted me to say sorry. I swear to God I ain't believe him. Please say it ain't so. The big bad bully of the rap game can't take a fucking joke. Oh, you want some fucking smoke, but not literally, you'll choke. Yeah, I'll acknowledge you're the GOAT, but I'm the gunner, bitch, I got you in the scope. Don't have a heart attack now. Somebody help your mans up. Knees weak or old age, the real Slim Shady can't stand up.
I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of a single dad from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it.
Hello, Marshall. My name's Colson. You should go back to recovery. I know your ego is hurting just knowing that all of your fans discovered me.
Right.
He like, damn, he a younger me. Except he dresses better and I'm ugly. Always making fun of me. Stop all the thuggery. Marshall, you living in luxury.
Hey,
look what you've done to me. Dropped an album just because of me. Damn, you in love with me. You got money, but I'm hungry. I like it this, but you won't say them lyrics out in front of me. Shout out to every rapper that's a fun of me. Know that I'll never do you like this fuckery. Still bitter after everyone loves you. Pull that wedgie out your dungarees.
Hey,
I gotta respect the OGs. And I know most of them personally.
Hey,
but you just a bully acting like a baby, so I gotta read you a nursery. I'm the ghost of the future, and you just Ebenezer Scrooge. I said I'm flex, anyone can get it. I ain't know it will be you.
I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of a single dad from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it.
Hey, ride a shoddy, cause I got a road, it's dope. It's a fast road when your idols become your rivals.
Yeah.
Never hesitate to say it to your face. I'm an asshole.
Oh my God, fuck out.
We know you get nervous, rabbit. I see mama spaghetti all over your sweater. I wish you would lose yourself in the records that you made a decade ago. They were better. According to them, you're a national treasure. To me, you're as soft as a feather. The type to be scared to ask Rihanna for a number. Just hold her umbrella, Ella, Ella.
I'm not afraid.
Okay, Oscar the Grouch, chill on the couch.
Fuck.
You got an Oscar, damn. Can anyone else get some food in their mouth?
For real.
They made a movie about you. You and everybody's top 10. You're not getting better with time. It's fine, Eminem. Put down a pen or write an apology. Or with a simple fact, you had a diss to acknowledge me. I am the prodigy. How could I even look up to you? You ain't as tall as me. 5'8", man, I'm 6'4". 7 punches, hold your head still. Last time you saw 8 Mile was at home on a treadmill. You were named after a candy. I was named after a gangster. And don't be a sucker and take my verse off of Yellow Wolf's album. Thank you.
Thank you.
I just want to feed my daughter. You try to stop the money to support her. You the one always talk about the action. Text me to Addy, I'm pulling up scrapping. And I'm by my fucking self, what's happening? EST captain, salute me and shoot me. That's what he's gonna have to do to me when he realizes that it ain't shit he can do to me. Everybody always hated me. This isn't anything new to me. Yeah, there's a difference between us. I got all of my shit without Dre producing me.
Hey.
I know you're not used to me. Usually one of your disses should ruin me. But bitch, I'm from Cleveland. Everybody quiet this evening. I'm reading a eulogy. Dropped an album called Kamikaze. So that means he killed him. Already fucked one rapper's girl this week. Don't make me call Kim.
I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats. Let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad. Let's talk about it.
Both of a single dads from the Midwest. We can talk about it. Or we can get gully. I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it.
The rap devil, the pot calling out the black kettle. It's backpedal, back when you were that fellow in Detroit singing Lose Yourself at St. Andrew's Hall. I get it, you love Slim, but what about Matthew, dog? Stan, I think you need your pills, you're having a damn withdrawal. I thought you got counseling for being banned, but you're rapping God. The subway needs a new pedal, I heard Jared's gone. Put that in your file, you child molester. I see your smiling jester. Stay in your lane and hit the brakes and pause before you crash and end up faint and take exhausted. I'm crazy enough to jump in the ocean just to lay with the sharks. I came back dry with Meg dangling from my mangling jaws. Damn, I'm crazy. You're just a shady clone, a mannequin doll. You're frantic and call the Vatican. I'm attacking them all. Crucifixion, Jews of fiction, caricature. Took a real gangster's name and made yourself comparable. You're just a regular thought named Sarah from the trailer park. And before you dare say I sound like Slim and biting is glaring art, check my resume. You'll find a clarification mark next to my name. The best in the game. Check with less than the fame. Check that I deserve more than I made. Check 300K checks in the bank. Check I'm too dope. Even though I bag y'all up like new coke, I just scream to get people's attention. Don't be fueling sport. It's good for publicity too. If I yell from here, they'll hear me in New York. Straight to Europe, back to Chicago. I'm chilling, smoking in Newport. I never come too short like Danny DeVito. I just blaze them like pulled pork and rape them with full force. Taking a shot at me is like shooting from full court. And I don't know Marshall, but that really doesn't matter. I just know he murdered you and your ghost responded after. Fuck you, I speak for everyone else in this matter. How does it feel rapping from the other side where you left? Guess I can sleep okay tonight knowing there's life after death.
You think Jack? Did Jack gotta come on?
Let's get comfortable.
Get my phone.
Yeah, yeah. Part two, shout out Flex. Shout out Puff. Cleveland. Hey, hey. Young Gunner. Alright, Flex. Look, where were you when I was down? I got questions. Now it's all these hoes in the lounge at the Westin. I just met somebody's parents, left a bad impression. They smelled the package that I just picked up from the reception. Hey, fuck 'em, I'm stressing. I don't learn my lesson. Customs locked me down in LAX for coke possession. Just had a publicist that left, said I was too aggressive. That had an ex that couldn't stand me cause I'm not possessive. Impressive. I just wanna say, I ditched the VMAs and went back up the way. Ay, from the ghetto to a rock god, hit him up like Pac. Let's just keep it G. Only easy I fuck with is E. Damn. I seen he dyed his hair and got a hanging near him. I fucked his girl, now he look like me. This shit overbearing. How dare him, I dare him. Don't think about comparing. Man, turn that frat rap off, I'm getting sick of hearing. I'm in LA at my spot, right next door to Terrence. I'm knocking on the door next time I see Kanye's McLaren. Like I need beats, ayy, like hook me up with Kendall. Man, all the masses out in Calabasas got me mental. Bitch, I'm a dog, yeah, I came up out the kennel. When that teardrop on my partner Ryan, cause he's sentimental. Look, I told you that I'm coming. Yeah, they should have left me doing pop. Y'all don't want me gunning. My daughter's with me, ain't no school yet, it's the end of summer. So close your ears, your daddy's about to kill these motherfuckers. Lyrically, I'm 6 feet, I'm 23 MJ on the beat, I'm stronger, faster by design. I'm a Lambo, you a Nissan. I'm the big bad wolf, no peace sign. Finna give these fans they tea time. I would tell they mans he'd be fine, but then I'd be lying. I'm mobbing in that all black range with a long list of names. Duct tape, y'all ain't safe, ugh. Clinically, I'm insane. Industry is full of lames. Gone when the cops came, paper planes, sugar cane, to the brain, bottle drain, I'm the pain, I'm just saying, I'm ashamed, I paved this lane and they don't even say my name. Yeah, I'm white, yeah, I'm rock and roll. Yeah, I got soul, yeah, my daughter's black. Yeah, I love to rap, yeah, I'm fighting back. Yeah, I hate the fame, wish I had a mask. Yeah, I got pulled over with my stylist. Had no license and a strap. Plead the fifth, that ain't sax, ayy. Speak some facts, ayy. All you dummies love money, do some math. 7 digits in my 20s, yeah. A misfit, fuck the critics, every one of ya. I used to burn a fader magazine in public, yeah. Just cause one journalist, a hater and a sucker, yeah. High school reunion on my calendar, you know I'm ready. I'm leaving tour just to show up, you know I'm fucking petty. I ain't forget none of you pussies and the rest of y'all been playing too long. Let's take it back to Vegas on my 22nd at the Palms, got a call. My life was being threatened by a pimp. He ain't know I'm in the room with 20 goons and Jay Prince. Now I'm pissed. Y'all done made me talk my shit. I was chillin', now I'm back to being a villain in this bitch. 2012 came to flex, now this is part two. Fuck with me and part three might be about you, Kels.
You see it? Disrespectful. I gotta listen back to all that cause there's so many things that were said and happened. Machine Gun Kelly, Funk Flex, Bars, Ciroc Studios.
Hey, hey!
And he dropped off some dumb for the kid. Alright? You trying to get an opportunity to spit some bars? Hit up that Funk Flex Facebook Messenger for a chance to open up for PNB Rock, Jay Critch, yours truly, Funk Flex. We just giving out some things up here, okay? Setting the tone?
coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. I hope you're shaking in your boots, bitch, I'm coming.
Mean. Gonna break the internet.
This is Al Pennyfeather, and I'm here in the heart of Times Square, New York City. And there is just bitch-assness rampant everywhere I look, up, down, and all around. I just seen about a dozen people walk by me that had just so much bitch-assness in them, it was ridiculous.
Popcorn and sodas are available at concession stands outside. Get your popcorn.
Smoke.
Talk to this motherfucker right here.
Smoke. Yeah.
Someone might have lit a fire inside the soul of me. The shots just grazed me. I'm standing, ain't put a hole in me. I answer to no one. Nobody can get control of me. MGK, please stop trolling me. Get over me. You wanna be me, you're mad that you're not as big as me. I'm everywhere, I'm your nightmare, you can't get rid of me. Call
that.
A Uber, turn on a radio, imagine hearing me. Him and I is on, imagine listening to all he sing to me. Can't fuck with nobody with so much negative energy. A pillar in this game, bro, I'll be here until infinity. Ask myself, why am I entertaining a mini-me? You're so below my class, you're reaching, you're not offending me. I headline arenas and all of my shits go platinum. You never seen a plaque and your last shit did 30,000. It's not a competition, I'd hurt you if I start bragging. Irrelevant in culture, no one gives a fuck about him. You got both of my numbers all this time, you never called the boy. I'm headliner, it hurt you opening up for Fall Out Boy. Don't play with my name, you fucker, I said it's not a toy. Disrespect her again, I'll smack you, I'm not a boy. Opened up my savage, usually I don't do this shit. I don't got too much time, let's be honest and let's get to this shit. Your last joint was 6 years ago. It's a miracle that Flex found you worth it enough to even hear you flow. But I guess you both might have something in common, though. You got your spot taken from you, you're mad about it, so yeah, it's why my sting, but I'm the fucking hive. Breakfast Club in 105 is keeping New York shit alive. We did like 30 shows together out in Europe. You mugged me, but you never spoke, never tried to square up. Until that night in Finland, I said, we got shit to clear up. You got sentimental and you almost start to tear up. You told me how you fucked with me and you ain't have no problems. I said, it's all love, whatever happened, we forgot it. And then you flip-flopping all year and talking about me. You talk behind my back this whole time, you never called me. So why you acting extra tough? Keep it lit, it's just a bluff. Why it's me and not you that's sitting ringside next to Puff? I ain't wanna bring this up, respect to the OG. But don't ever cross the line again, you don't know me. Honestly, what's up with you? This behavior's nothing new. Jealous, acting petty, guess I'll make you uncomfortable. Bad boy treats you like a family you're adopted to. You're signed to him, tell me why doesn't Puff fuck with you? Numbers stolen, I don't either. Hear your bullshit through the speaker. You are such a fucking joke, I ain't wanna do this either. You must hate yourself, I don't understand your issue. Ironic, this what happened tonight that Eminem dissed you. Fuck you, bitch.
You sound like a bitch, bitch.
Shut the fuck up.
Your fans become your haters.
You done?
A beard's weird.
All right.
You yelling at the mic. Weird beard.
Doing this
yelling
once.
Why you yelling at the mic?
Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just dissed me? I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. Damn, I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile on my Nauta track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap. Stand, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun? Giants woke, eyes open, undeniable, supplying smoke, got the fire stoke. Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say one call the Interscope and you Swayze. Your reply got the crowd yelling, woo. So before you die, let's see who can out petty who with your corny lines.
Slim your old
Al Kelly, ooh, but I'm 45 and I'm still outselling you. By 29, I had 3 albums that it blew. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Going in someone's daughter's mouth, stealing food. But you're a fucking molehill, now I'ma make a mountain out of you. Ho, chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna bitch, you ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill. Spraying lead, playing dead, that's the only time you hold still. Are you eating cereal or oatmeal?
What the fuck's in the bowl, milk? Wheaties or Cheerios? Cause I'm taking a shit in them, Kelly. I need reading material. Dictionary.
Yo, Slim, your last four albums suck. Go back to recovery. Oh, shoot, that was three albums ago. What do you know? Oops. Know your facts before you come at me, little goof. Luxury, oh, you broke, bitch. Yeah, I had enough money in 02 to burn it in front of you, ho. Younger me, no, you'd have whacked me. It's funny, but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you. Till I'm hitting old age, still can fill a whole page with a 10-year-old's rage. Got more fans than you in your own city, lil' kitty, go play. Feel like I'm babysitting lil' Tay. Got the ditty okay, so you spent your whole day shooting a video just to fucking dig your own grave. Got you at your own wake, I'm the Philly goat. You ain't never made a list, next to no Biggie, no Jay, next to Taylor Swift. And that Iggy hoe, you about to really blow, Kelly. They'll be putting your name next to Chai, next to Benzino. Die, motherfucker, like the last motherfucker saying Haley in vain, alien brain. Satanist. My biggest flops are your greatest hits. The game's mine again and ain't nothing changed but the lock. So before I slay this bitch, I'm gonna give Jade a kiss. Gotta wake up Labor Day to this. Being rich shamed by some prick using my name for clickbait in a state of bliss. Cause I said his goddamn name, now I gotta cock back aim. Yeah, bitch, pop champagne to this. It's your moment, this is it. As big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it. Had to give you a career to destroy it. Lethal injection, go to sleep 6 feet deep. I give you a beat for the effort, but if I was 3'11", you'd look up to me, and for the record, you would suck a dick to fucking be me for a second. Lick a ball sack to get on my channel. Give your life to be a solidified. This motherfucking shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets. So what good is a fucking machine gun when it's out of ammo? Had enough of this tatted up mumble rapper. How the fucking him and I battle? He'll have to fuck him in my flannel. I'll give him my sandals, cause he knows long as I'm shady, he's gonna have to live in my shadow. Exhausting, letting off on my offspring like a gun barrel, bitch, get off me. You dance around it like a sombrero. We can all see you're fucking salty, cause young Gerald's balls deep inside a Halsey. Your red sweater, your black leather. You dress better, I rap better. That a death threater, a love letter. Little white toothpick thinks it's over a pick. I just don't like you, prick, thanks for dissing me. Now I had an excuse on the mic to write, not a light. But really, I don't care who's in the right. But you're losing the fight, you pick. Who else want it? Kells, attempt fails. Button L's, fucking nails. In these coffins as soft as cotton ale. Kill shot, I will not fail. I'm with the doc still, but this idiot's boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. But Kells, the day you put out a hit, the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out, they got pop kill. Ah. I'm sick of you being whack and still using that motherfucking auto-tune, so let's talk about it.
Talk about it.
I'm sick of your mumble rap mouth, need to get the cock about it before we can even talk about it.
Talk about it.
I'm sick of your blonde hair and earrings, just cause you look in the mirror and think that you're Marshall Mathers.
Marshall Mathers.
Don't mean you are and you're not about it, so just leave my dick in your mouth and keep my daughter outie. You fucking... Oh. And I'm just playing, Diddy. You know I love you.
Rest in peace, Mac Miller. This is for the love of hip-hop and battle rap. We gotta keep it alive.
Yo. Dear Colson, I wrote you, but you still haven't posted. The only time you rocked the full house was when you were in Olsen. But anyways, fuck it, man. How's your little daughter?
How's she doing?
Hopefully not getting involved with needles like a drug-addicted father.
Oops. Oh, shit.
I'm on another plane, I'm so awoken. You trying to emergency, but crash, you Sully choking. And when I'm home alone, bitch, you still Macaulay Culkin. I marched with the NRA that had his machine gun Kelly broken.
Tough little pistol, Kelly. Shit, I fist you so hard till I hit your belly.
This dude is anorexic, someone get him a sandwich mixed with jelly. I'm not even pissed, no, really. I'm balling like a disco, silly. Those jabs you missed, though, Nelly. I'm coming for your wrist, though, Kelly.
Yeah, come at me, dog, I'm sick. Polio. These haters are all liars coming out the woodwork like Pinocchio. I hate these mumble rappers, they go da-da-da-di. Catch me in a Maserati, a fucking Bugatti that I don't own. I rent to be somebody. I don't know.
I'm getting sidetracked, back to Kelly, the fake Machiavelli. Bandana around your throat, just fucking do it. Hang yourself, stupid.
Jump.
And Logan Paul will take a pic.
Yeah.
Jump off the roof and finally make a hit. Your Shady's bitch, about to get smoked like a Jamaican spliff. The square will get chopped up into bacon bits.
What was I saying, shit? Oh yeah, I wanna let people know this, that I've noticed the comments that I'm a Shady cloning. I believe that I am him and I'm with Kim, and I'm delusional. There's something you should know. I'm not a lunatic, I just knew this shit, that I used to get myself exposure at work, and I'm on the news and shit. You're laughing at me while I'm here laughing at y'all, talking shit behind a computer surrounded by walls. And I'm getting paid, probably fucking your bitch, that's why she doesn't answer your calls. So fuck you, fuck all of y'all.
I hate these mumble rappers, they go da-da-da-di. Catch me in a Maserati, a fucking Bugatti that I don't own. I rent to be somebody. I don't know, Lil Pump.
I don't
body, I'm a dime.
Marshall is taking too long. Yeah. Time for the stands to unite, to stand up and fight. Raising the standards like I am in Stanford for every stanza I'm planning to write. I can walk on water, but still stand off. Is you understanding my lines? Dismantling mics with candles to light. Cause we be bored, we handle the night. The rap devil's getting baptized. Yeah. The power of Jesus compels you. Psych, if anything needs to be exercised on this guy, it's a muscle.
Damn.
Like Bashir's mom, son. We getting ready to start a disaster. I'm wiping away you scum chunks. Like switching a carbon reactor. Y'all ain't shit for the cum dumb. See, man, I'm trashing this rapper. But we know this don't actually matter. This is just the calm before Marshall gets at ya.
Gang.
Bitch, wait, you're a shit stain. Are your pussies mad at this clickbait? Fuck it, I still stick the tip of my dick and your chick to the clitoris. Rips in a million bits and the shit breaks.
Yo, who the fuck is that?
I don't know, let me check.
Yo, what up, it's Kels, Cleveland. Yo, throw a beat on.
Okay.
Yeah, hear me, the Clippers, his beard's weird.
Clippers?
Yeah.
What?
And a black shovel.
Shovel? Don't you mean shovel?
No, I mean shovel, yeah. Where's autotune at?
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats, let's talk about it. I'm sick of eating food and when I see a dude, I just walk around it. I'm sick of being a stick and feeling like shit, but I'm still Kelly. So much semen inside of my belly and now I am feeling it swelling. Damn, shut up you hella thin skeleton. You're just an irrelevant elephant. In the room soft as watermelon gelatin. Gone off the deep end like Louis and Thelma did. Local like an alien, local like an alien. Where is Chris Hansen when we need to catch a man who's been dangling his teeny little weenie on the gram again? No wonder Marshall panicking, you're gonna get hammered in.
Switch.
Keep screwing around, you might be the dumbest motherfucker since Justin Bieber. Or Logan Paul when he tried to tweet. This up against Chris D'Elia. This over-tatted bony bastard's looking like some molten plastics. Thinner than the strings of woven baskets. Hopeless coding addicts. Homeless Brad Pitt's looking like a Nazi who would vote for fascists. Dome on acid, go-go gadget. Straight into a closing casket. Collecting heads like Sleepy Hollow. Y'all don't know me, but you need to follow. Eminem's a goat and Kelly is dope, but both will overdose and not see tomorrow. Damn, that's a hard pill to swallow. I'm in the car now and I killed the bottle. Takashi in the trunk, Lil Yachty in the front. And I'm drunk into the wall, bro. Ladies and gentlemen, for listening. Sincerely, Stan.
I hate these mumble rappers. They go da-da-da-di. Catch me in a Maserati. A fucking Bugatti that I don't own. I rent to be somebody. I don't know. Lil Pump, Lil
I don't
Pump.
Know.
Lil Yachty, I'm a jamba.
When your idols become your rivals, and then your rival responds, and then you gotta respond to the response, and then hope he responds back. Here we go. Shady's back again, attacking the mumble rapping. Of course you'd rather be the 80-year-old you, cause now that's how you're acting. Just a grumpy old man about to forget what his name is. Putting out this record to stay almost famous. Don't have another stand or the way I am. No slaughterhouse, don't even know the name of your band. No more hooks up your sleeve, no more dirty white tees, no more Christopher Reeves. Can't you see? We're not empty without thee. You are cassette tape and I'm digital. Yeah, you sell more than me. Bitch, your old fame is residual. Yeah, I only got a few hits, some records still on the shelf, but I'm gonna leave that in the past like you did D12. Just a hypocrite rabbit that is a quitter. Got the balls to say faggot, but still won't say nigga. My idol's now old, he's 45. He's barely 5 foot tall. He groans and complains since the Eminem show. And he's barely 5 foot tall. And even if I lose, it will all be okay. I play encore all night long. It reminds me that I'm not so bad. I'm not so bad. You think you're the monster that's under my bed? You're just the marshal that's under my lead. How can I live in your shadow when your sun's just set? You're like my sixth sense, you don't realize you're dead. The rap god is just a prince, and this is what happens when thugs cry. I'm supposed to believe you left hickeys on Rihanna's neck? She was right, man. I love the way you lie. Don't diss others while you're dissing me. I want your undivided attention. I'm just like you. Had to resort to dissing others to stay relevant. You're now an urban legend, a suburban begging. Put on your furs and leggings. No matter what I do, you'll say it's trash. So my man bun is weird? Typical Marshall, just stuck on the past. Bitch, you lost your place, so you sped your pace. You rap fast, but this ain't a race. And now you want to tug on Diddy's cape? He'll just shrug you off like you a mace. My idol's now old, he's 45. He's barely 5 foot tall. He grams and complains since the Eminem show. And he's barely 5 foot tall. And even if I lose, it'll all be okay. I'll play Revival all night long. It reminds me that I'm not so bad. I'm not so bad. My machine gun needs no ammo to take care of this afterthought. The way you're rapping now, fuck a bow and arrow. I could take you down with a slingshot.
We all know you're rolling dough too. Don't give a fuck the amount. Yeah, recovery was 3 albums ago, dude. With all those bad albums since 02, I kinda lost count. Maybe you should go back to 02, cause after this round, you're 0-2. Bet you thought I would lose. Get your foot off the juice and put it on cruise. As you've gotten older, you keep getting whacker. And you just said, fuck it, man, I'll just rap faster. Maybe no one will notice if they don't understand it. They'll have to rewind it. It's just how I planned it. And if they pan it, I'll just attack it. Oh, and by the way, Em, Hades still attractive. I'd love to still smash it. My idol is now old, he's 45. He's barely 5 foot tall. He groans and complains since the Eminem show. And he's barely 5 foot tall. And even if I lose, it'll all be okay. I'll play a kill shot all night long. It reminds me that I'm not so bad. I'm not so bad, 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 bad.
Rest in peace, Machine Bun Jelly. Dear Stan. Oh, shit, scratch that.
Dear Mr. I'm too good to call or write the stands. This is the last package I ever send your ass. But it's a eulogy, stupid geek. Hope you like it. Took me 2 beers and a jelly sandwich to write it. Been 6 days now, no word, I don't deserve it. You got my last diss, bitch, cause it was perfect. The flow was a little off cause I had a fit of vodka. Marshall came through with the kill and then shot ya. But this is the double tap to this fucking brat and the rest of mumble rap. It's time to cut the track like a lumberjack. Can't believe you need a bodyguard to chuck a jab. Talking up a bunch of smack. What the fuck is up with that? Only place your punches land is a fucking punching bag. Cut the act. I'm sure this bear would fit where your apparel would sit. With street cred and vanilla ice, I'm barely convinced. Both of you wore the same parachute dress that didn't even open when your careers took a plunge. Fired shots on your entire block. How can I be afraid of death when I die a lot? I heard M disowned you, I might adopt. You popped up buying shots, got blocked, left your tabs open, Firefox. And how's this guy still tweeting from inside a box? Did you fall out, boy, and now you're trying to rock? Nice tat, now go, binge on a giant cock. You got a record deal and I don't. You can sign whatever you like, but I won't.
You don't know, you don't know, you don't know me. You can hate all you like, say what you might, but I'll never lose sleep.
Nope.
You know what rhymes with Iggy Azalea?
What?
Talentless, overrated chick from Australia.
What else?
Fake, plastic, paraphernalia. Mm. Ass and tits like they were bit by a tick with malaria.
Gross.
Yeah, now it's our turn, shit. Joe Budden's getting clicked like a power on switch. Such a sour old bitch. And delirious.
Huh?
Serious. You faker than Howard Stern's wig. And you can hardly hang, bout to drop like Artie Lane. Retired from hip-hop the day the truck to pick up the fucking garbage came. Charlemagne, and you can depart a plane into the ocean so we never hear your retarded brain start again. Bad baby, you clearly a hoe. How you been 15 for 3 years in a row? Go on Dr. Phil and call your mama bitch. Now you're making hits,
huh?
And people got the nerve to ask why I'm an atheist. Dang, shit, no wonder I'm feeling alone. It's a conspiracy, bro. Earth is flat, not a sphere or a globe. Eminem is a clone. Kylie Jenner's the richest woman alive from a career on her own. Shit, I guess the world is full of idiots. No wonder I give up trying to give a shit. I'm Steve Jobs to this PC culture. So like Bruce Jenner's dick, time to get rid of it.
Oops.
Odd future, you way too predictable. About to cut you into more parts than the Eminem interview. By the way, why you trying to make him sway? Sway, retract calling someone who called himself gay? Gay? Damn, did you guys forget what rapping is?
Huh?
Fall on your head and forget who Marshall Mathers is?
Huh?
The church is jacking kids, Donald Trump is grabbing tits. But you're mad at this?
Wow.
Well guess what?
What,
Tyler's still a faggot bitch.
You don't know, you don't know, you don't know me. You can hate all you like, say what you might, but I'll never lose sleep.
Nope. Hey little troll, put the gun down.
Ra-ta-ta-ta.
Everybody blood now. I got the munchies. You're just lunch meat. I bring such heat, you must bring sunscreen.
Woo!
Yeah, I drove off a bridge right into Crystal Lake with my little pump in the trunk. Wrapping some tape, they call me Stan. Fuck 'em, I'm rambunctious. Came back to life with an appetite for some clout chasing an amp to fight more. Take a bite, it's so damn delightful. They can hate, but they can't deny me. They have an issue, stands behind me. Blue, yellow, purple pills. Enter the matrix, agents filled. You all sound the same, it's sick. You even look alike, face tats and lisps. And bunch of hypocrites, at the least you fake cunts. At least I sound like the motherfucking Raiders.
You don't know, you don't know, you don't know me. You can hate all you like, say what you might, but I'll never lose sleep.
Nope.
Sincerely, Stan. P.S. Fuck Logan Paul! Fuck!
Spit your rhymes.
Yeah.
Like, that's it.
With me inside my head that... How am I supposed to be? When I hear people say they miss the old Eminem, and then I do the old Eminem, people go, oh man, he's too old to do that. He needs to mature his content. He's growing up as a man. He's in his 40s and he's supposed to be this way or that way. And he needs to mature. And then when I do that, then people go back to, I miss old Eminem.
Take heat, fuck these niggas up.
Yeah.
Brain dead, eye drops, pain meds, Cyclops, day bed, iPod, Maybach, Maybach, train wrecks, sidewalks, Payless, high tops, K-Fed, IHOP, Playtex, Icebox.
That's how much we have in common.
Yeah.
That's how much we have in common.
Whoa.
Up on this mic when we're on it.
Yeah.
That's how much we have in common. That's how much we have in common.
Whoa.
That's how much we have in common.
We are not alike. There's not a like us on the mic.
Yeah. Yeah.
You say you affiliated with murderous killers.
Hey.
The people you run with are thugging.
Hey.
But you just the wanna be gunner.
Hey.
Like you was gonna do something, acting like you catching bodies.
Hey.
And you got juice, little young, and you're bugging. You ain't never even been charging connection with battery, bitch. You ain't plugged into nothing. Rap gods with lyrical bullets. We gas caught your partners, better tool up. This has not to do with muscular, but have guns for sure. You better put a strap on, other words, if you're gonna roll up with your
gang.
You gon' need an arsenal, cause this bar is over your head. So you better have arms if you're gonna pull up. Oh, you run the streets, huh? Now you wanna come and fuck with me, huh? This little cocksucker, he must be feeling himself. He wants to keep up his tough demeanor. So he does a feature, decides to team up with Nina. But next time, you don't gotta use Tech 9 if you wanna come at me with a submachine gun. And I'm talking to you, but you already know who the fuck you are, Kelly. I don't use sublims, and sure as fuck don't sneak this. But keep commenting on my daughter, Haley. I keep on telling motherfuckers, bitches, in case you forgot, really, you need your memory jarred like strawberry or pineapple apricot jelly. I respawn really, but this time shady, about the sound off like a fucking cock semi clock to me. God, let me put a fucking silence on this little non-threatening blonde fairy cornball taking shots at me. You're not ready, fool, break yourself like rock steady crew. Obviously, I'm not getting through. We can get it popping like red and black, letting off like Remy Ma, heavy artillery. Weak Godzilla, harsh with a hard shell, but a motherfucking heart bigger than Bizarre's belly. Only time you'll ever say I lost, you'll be talking about Fetty Wap, better call Diddy. Just to try to get me off, and you better hope I don't call Trick Trick, bitch. This shit don't fly in our city. Punk, you don't disrespect OGs, RP Prodigy. So drain my soul in and told him the moment he saw me that I'd be the most hated. Though made it so that there's no shame, it's okay to own it, cause life is a bitch, he's a bow-legged hoe. But now those days are over, I Harvey Weinstein, a bathrobe hanging over. My codename is Groper, I replay with lotion. I fucked on the world and I fuck with a Trojan. All later holes and with homemade explosives, I blow 80 holes and you don't make me go in. I OJ the flows and I'm insult to injury. Rollies to Goldman, I'm throwing spraying mantra and I throw it in a cold as they both later choking. My whole plate is soaking, a double-edged sword, cause both ways I poke and I stick and I turn in a rotating motion. Invisible with the pin, I'm at the pinnacle, the sick individual. Stick my ticket, put the tip in it, minimal. I'm fucking these syllables, I let them lick on my genitals. I'm a fucking invincible, indefensible, despicable, difficult, a little bit unpredictable. I spit the formidable, that you bitch, you fucking with the original. I consider me a nickel identical, identical. But not us, the only thing we have in common is I'm a dick and you suck. Otherwise, one has nothing to do with the other. None come close, the skunk bug soldier, tongue shrug shoulder. 1 month old, the sponge mug holding, unrug, host a lug, nut, coast a long jug, roast a young thug, poster, unplugged toaster. That's how much we have in common.
Yeah.
That's how much we have in common.
Whoa.
Up on this mic when we're on it.
Yeah.
That's how much we have in common. That's how much we have in common.
Whoa.
That's how much we have in common.
We are not alike. There's not a like us.
Brain dead, eye drops, pain meds, Cyclops, day bed, iPod, Maybach, Maybach, train wrecks, sidewalks, Payless, high tops, K-Fed, IHOP, Playtex, Icebox.
That's how much we have in common.
Yeah.
That's how much we have in common.
Whoa.
Up on this mic when we're on it.
Yeah.
That's how much we have in common. That's how much we have in common.
Whoa.
That's how much we have in common.
We are not alike. There's not a like us.
Oh, shit.
Let's go.